one all, and thank you very much for joining me. And today I'm taking a look at Curse of the Dead Gods. So, sort of dungeon crawler, I guess. First time playing it, but I think it's kind of like Dead Cells, if you've ever played that, something like that, or Hades. Basically, you play, you die, you get stronger, and rinse and repeat. So I'm gonna have a little look at it and see how this goes. So it's in early access, currently available on Steam. Link will be in the description below my ugly face. So you can take a look at it anytime you want, if you're interested in it. Right, so we have a little man. He'd be crawling into some sort of weird doorway. Tells me, yeah. Oh yeah, you screwed it, dude. You stuck inside. I don't think he made it. I think that was me. Yep, that is me. Right, okay, so I'm using an Xbox controller to play this because apparently it is better. The torch illuminates your surroundings and can set flammable objects on fire. Imagine that. Right, so A. Sweet. We can roll. Block, I guess. Smash stuff. Okay, so we can do that. Oh, we can shoot. We can hit. Or we can have our torch out. So we can't have light and fart. There we go, you're on fire. That's pretty cool. That's the skill. Right, so let's have a little look how this goes. So we've got a little thing there. I'm guessing that is block. I can't be 100% burned. Okay. These bad boys. There's a door there. There's nothing there. Oh, I could have just read at the bottom saying A, X, Y. Didn't even look at the bottom left, which my face is covering. So you can't see it either, so fair enough. Right, so we're going to go into this ginormous door. This is one of the Fallout's very first vaults, but the so this is like Hades then. We can choose to improve weapons, gold. I guess that's what that is. Let's see what it says. How it goes. Ooh, that's pretty cool. See how long we can last. So this is just going to be a first look. I'm not going to be playing this for hours and hours and hours. I have got some other stuff. And yeah. Currently I'm actually... I'm wanting to start doing some VR stuff, and decided to get myself a Valve Index. I've been waiting a stupid amount of time for that thing. Still, is not sure. It's oh, that is dark. Oh! consume stamina. How does shooting a gun consume stamina? But okay. Assuming this is my model. If a blood. Okay, cool. So these are the upgrades. Two open spear. Secondary open shield. That'll replace my guns with that. First one. That's a two and a weapon. What is this? Machete will be replaced with incineration claw. 20% base damage, weapon shield, 1% base damage per point of dexterity. Okay. Deals critical damage. Stamina is depleted. Okay, so we're gonna go with that one, I guess. Increase my. Ouch. We can charge up. Nice. Okay, cool. Learning. We should probably have another door here somewhere. Let's see, maybe just carry on. Get my little torch out so I can see where I'm going. Right back. We are now gonna go for, I guess, relic. Can't get much action. I don't know what a relic's gonna do, but we'll see what it does. Well, we have this baby. Our remains, the wrath of the death gods will ignite the very heart of the servant. Enemies killed while burning explodes after the what? Okay, enemies killed whilst burning. Looks terrible after a short time. Yeah, that makes. I suppose that makes sense. Put you on fire! I don't want to hit you. Oh God. So this thing sets him on fire. Some monies. Oh damn. Mouse. I was hoping that would just make the place a little bit more bright, but you know. Yeah, can't go there, so it's just straight on. Well, this looks fun. I'm assuming that's gonna be sparks. Yeah, that's correct. Let's go. Attacks deal 25% less corruption. Okay. I don't know where that went, but I'll take it anyway. I guess. There's a lot on the situation. This is awesome. Yeah, I bet that. Right. Okay. Yeah, we're done. That was easy. Okay. So. Gold offering removed, 5 corruptions. So that's going to be 2 perception. 30 plus 30 to fire damage. And each greed kill. What? Each greed kill? I don't know what that is, but okay. I have fire, so we're going to go with that. Sorry, death gods. I will I'll clean that up later. Okay, so we can now choose Haven. I'm thinking I wanna go for one that I can move in. Question mark, see what the question mark is. That I think is a good goal. That is a very good goal. Ah, my hand is it's being funny again. Fool's bounty. Soul desires, the darker it becomes. Stealing from ancient power leaves even darker stain on the greedy. dream a gold chest night inflicts corruption. Gold chest containing more gold. It's like, yeah, that's gonna mess you up, man. There's more of it. If you open it, there's more. Can I have my lot? Okay. Where's my lot? Can I get a purple one? Where's my lot out? I don't understand. There we go. It's pretty broad though, so that's my own voice. Oh yeah. Cool. That's, I'm liking this thing. Okay, hey, look. Got it. Okay, so now we can either go for the quick. Oh, we can either go for the quick mark, so we can go here. Corruption, something. I just need to move this down again. But. Dancing Flames. Too common to. Flamethrower traps activate when the enemy falls down in front of them. I'm assuming that would be a normal thing. So you'd obviously pick up that. This one restores 100%, 1% of max health for each enemy killed, so we may as well get that, I guess. I don't know if the two-handed weapon's gonna be any good, but I do like my flamey hand. Let's get some of that coffee goodness. Okay, onwards and upwards, the deeper we go. What's in this door? Right, so, oh, okay, so we obviously have an end goal in mind. I wanna go for the little heads. This one's also got heads. But then I'm gonna have to do question mark or heads. I definitely want heads, and then I still get the question mark. So we'll go this way. Okay, I'm gonna get some corruption. Every time. Okay, let's just turn the lights off. Let's throw it down. Sorry, dude. Oh, like, I mean, that's such a cool egg. Oh, what's this? No, I don't want that. Let's see. So we have whatever this is. Okay, so damage fire attacks. Okay, so this is going to use fire attacks, health 6% on max health, but kill by the environment. Global warming is the problem. Heal 2% of max health when an enemy is killed by the environment. What? It's like, that one's better. Why would you even consider that one? Okay, but we are gonna go for this one. Let's offer a little bit more hand juice. Oh yeah, get that hand juice in there. You know them ancient gods, they love themselves some bit of hand juice. Okay, so we're gonna go here, so metaphysical, but often physiological, and some even spiritual. Fucking hell, I'm gonna... Taking damage causes hallucinations. God damn. Okay. I kind of just want to get hit now so I can see what the hell that is. Right. Let's get this fire started. Okay, cool. I get a bit of some juiciness here. We go. I don't know what the bar on the right is for. I'm assuming that is my corruption level. We are going to go in here. Okay, cool. So that's like a healing spot. So that's every three. There's something here. Luminal. Right. So we are on the way to the heads. We're gonna teach these heads as well. Oh yeah, look at everything's on fire. What? Oh god, okay, that's the hallucinations. No, this is not cool. Oh. The environment might kill more than I think it does. That's one of the parts of the crowd. Let's go this way. No! Okay, this place is dangerous. Yeah. Oh, you guys sleeping? Let's start you. There you go. A little bit of fire. Oh, boy. Like, I think this is a bit easy. I was expecting this to be way harder. Oh, what is this? Each kill restores one more stamina. I like my little fisty thing. Thank you very much. I've been keeping my fire. Dude, come here. Ouch. Plus 350 max health, plus 25 gold, that just gives me corruption. What? Okay, so I've got enough gold for that, so we may as well get both. Have some money. I know I came in here to look for gold and treasures, but I will give them to you to increase my maximum health. And right, so this is the big thing now. So do we go right or do we go left? I suppose boys always go right because girls are, well, boys go left because girls are always right. I think that's the same. Wait, sometime on a meme somewhere. Okay. Ah, and okay, we are full on. Mortality is the greatest of all curses, and death is a death is its cure. Okay. I don't quite understand. Health drops over time until. You suck. So I'm literally going to be losing health now. Wouldn't that just be a constant hallucinating? Killed you, dude. Funny I had that thing. Yeah, I don't know what this is. This is secondary weapon, chance to automatically trigger a parry. Okay, so that. I'm pretty sure I could just kind of. We may as well change this. So we can actually hit with that. Makes it look the most sense possible. There's a shield. Ouch! Yeah. Ouch! What? Why can I not see these things? Okay, well, let's see if she's close to us. Yeah, we get some fire back. Strong. Like for some weird dude, they just called him to. There's a fire going. Oh, we got more? Wow, okay, we got more hit. chance. Ah, okay, that was a choice. I don't have enough for anything. Sweet, we are not getting any improvements. So that was. Okay, I got a fast champion. Okay, so we are. Now, I'm assuming this jump at one level. This is gonna be like probably the. I'm hoping this is like the first boss, so you know, like, yeah, this is. It's rock and roll, dude. Rock and roll. Sorted. Okay, so I've got no curses anymore. Nice, thank you. Can I get close from here? No. What is this? Front to back, let's see. Playtime, 11 minutes. Hard, nemesis. Damage dealt. 15. Next. Saving. So we've got skulls. Okay, so we're given. There's a job. Whenever an enemy is set on fire, he has 50% chance to be weakened for a short run. Yeah, I look like that's kind of realistic, I guess. Okay, so we've got two slots. Divine favor, unlock. I'm gonna use all my skulls. Traps deal 10% more damage to enemies. Successful parry fully restores stamina. Perfect dodge triggers haste, increasing movement speed for 5 seconds. Gain 5 constitution at the start of your exploration. This one. Gain 1000 gold at the start of your exploration. Corruption threshold increases from 100 to 20 at the start of exploration. Blood fountains also grant you 300 gold per chunk. It's too expensive. Too expensive. You can get that one, I guess. We will apply that, I guess. Work in progress. We still have some whip going on over there. Right, so I'm guessing that was a run. I don't know how much of this game is actually complete yet. It's come out very recently. So, short exploration. So currently we only have this in the game. So that's pretty much the game. Oh, why am I... No, it's my cool sword. Okay, well anyways, that is the game. Why is it black and white? A lot. appreciate it. Burn it. Burn it. I'm guessing this whole area is just black and white. I don't know. Yeah, by the looks of it, just black and white. For no reason. Right, well, that is the game. This is Death of... what? Curse of the Dead Gods, I think it was called. Not 100% sure what it's called. It is available on Steam, as I said before. It will be linked in the description if you're interested, with a little bit of information about the game, which was basically copy and paste. And there's a bit. Let it go. If you're interested, you can have a little read up if you want. Yeah, I'm guessing the game is going to get a lot harder as it goes along, because this is not that hard to start with. But yeah, I enjoy it. It looks cool, plays nicely, runs smoothly, can't complain. But yeah, thank you very much for joining me, and if you did enjoy the video, please drop a like, and if you haven't already, consider subscribing, because it does something. But yeah, thank you very much, and I hope you enjoyed the video. And if you do enjoy the game, grab it, help the people. They're in alpha, or early access, or whatever you want to call it, beta. Yes. Yeah, give them a hand, pay them some money, and help them develop the game if you want to. If not, well, you could just probably just watch people play it, I guess. But yeah, thank you very much for joining me, and I hope you enjoyed it. I will catch you later. Bye!